My name is MC Alamano, the most wanted. I'm a comedian. Federal Republic of Nigeria.
Good evening. Sorry. I happen to be the official DJ tonight. I expect the best, you know, everything soft. That's what's up.
I'm Bishop Chikasi.
Hi, my name is MC Edo Pekin. I'm a comedian of myself, not of the Federal Republic. Federal Republic never really helped me.
My name is MC Samafez, the comedy apostle of comedy.
Yo, my name is MC Bovo, the microphone moderator, the corporate MC, the comedy madman. Booyaka! I think we are the madness, they follow me.
I have with me here on the red carpet another crazy guy. This guy, come into place.
My name is MC Alamano, the most wanted. I'm a comedian.
That's all right. It's
Federal Republic of Nigeria.
Wow, that's a nice one. All right, Mr. MC Alamano. So, what are we expecting from you tonight?
Crazy comedy. You know, we're gonna turn the atmosphere to a comic arena.
Yeah. I'm already laughing. You just heard that from the horse's mouth himself, MC Alamano, a tough guy, creative and talented guy. All you have to do is come online and you get the clips of the event and everything. All you have to do is follow us on Campus TV. Don't touch that guy. Stay tuned. Alright viewers, I have with me another crazy comedian. This guy is good, he's dope. He was with me live and direct at Eco Hotel for Alibaba Spontaneity. Can we meet you please?
Yo, my name is MC Bovo, the microphone moderator, the corporate MC, the comedy madman. Booyaka!
That's a comedy madman. Alright, so what are we expecting from you tonight, bro?
I think we are go madness, they follow me. So they should expect nothing but just pure madness. So I'm going to be dishing out what I have in me, the pure madness. So I'm just here to support my brother, my friend, Mc Mikolo. So we came here the last time he did something like this, so we are still here again. So they should just expect something but madness.
It's all right. You just heard from the dopest and the maddest comedian around the state, and it goes by the name Mc Bubble. Have with me one dope bro. This guy is a big bros in the industry. Please, can we meet, sir?
I'm Bishop Chikasi by name.
Okay. So what are we expecting from you tonight?
Tonight we are expecting from everybody. You know, the Bible says iron sharpeneth iron.
It's all right.
So we are expecting to make them laugh. Mm-hmm. And in return, they should laugh out loud.
That's it. You've just heard from him. Simple and short. Please, can you remind of that name again?
Bishop Chikasin.
Okay, I have with me here one dope nigga. This guy is my bro. He's bad when it comes to comedy. Can we meet you, please?
My bad boy is here. You say the guy is good when it comes to comedy. You say the guy is bad. If you say...
Hi, my name is MC Edo Pekin. I'm a comedian of myself, not of the Federal Republic. Federal Republic, never really helped me. So...
It's alright, you just heard from him. This guy is...
actually a comedian to myself.
It's a rip cracker. I can't help it but laugh. This guy is a rip cracker. If you guys don't know, it's Shompe, one of Africa. Alright, Mr. Shompe, you're here to support your friend, Mc Mikolo. This guy is good. So, what are your expectations? And what are the expectations for your viewers and yourself as well?
Well, I believe every year, Mikolo tries to do this show in Benson Idahosa University, BIU. And it's always one of the best when it comes to personal event, because he's the only one doing the event. And trust me, it's always a turnout and a turnout. So I believe I'm going to expect the best and expect more fun.
Okay. You just heard from him. Thank you very much, sir. It was nice having you. Thank you very much. We look forward to seeing you. All right, viewers. I have with me some dope fresh couple for today's event. Please, can we meet you?
Yeah, my name is Jandy Abipi.
Oh, okay.
Can you say that again, please?
Jandy.
It's written on the car.
Oh, that is written on.
Are you an artist?
Not really.
Can we meet you, please?
I'm Abigail.
Abigail. Okay, you are a student of this school.
All right. So what are your expectations for tonight's event?
Yeah, we've really put a lot into the show and the organizing and everything. So we expect a lot. We expect it to be bomb. We expect all the artists to be at their best tonight. And we're expecting a lot of artists still coming in. But right now, the show has kicked off and it's already going higher. We expect better.
Okay. It's Laugh and Loud. Have you geared up and raised up yourself for the laughter you're going to receive tonight?
Of course. I expect the show to be mind-blowing, to be amazing, to be thrilling, and laugh all through.
It's all right, you just heard from them, and it's going to be a tough one. If you're not here, you're nowhere. All right, dude, I have another top comedian with me. Please, can we meet you?
All right, my name is Mc Samafez, the comedy apostle of comedy. Yeah.
The apostles of comedy. You're looking fast, you're looking top up. So what are the expectations from you to your fans and from your fans to you?
What do you expect?
I expect them to laugh at my joke. We think we could expect again as a comedian, that's our greatest expectation. For them to be happy, you know, for when we talk, they should be happy, you know.
Okay.
We want them to just to be happy.
Okay. You heard him. He just wanted to be happy tonight. That's why he's here. It's all right. If we leave you, you keep on saying what. All right, it's Campus TV, NG. If you want to get our videos, you want to get the clips, you want to get the pictures of all that's going on here today at DI, all you need to do is subscribe to our Facebook, on Instagram, on Twitter, and everything. On Campus TV, NG. As simple as that. Thank you very much. Keep it locked down. Don't touch that dial.
Rumble like the rings of royal rumble. She eagerly expected from her mother 1,000 kisses, but all she voice of a mother making a million more wishes, and it was from that moment she started feeling dejected, like she was the very old queen of witches, you see. She wasn't just a mother's womb, she was the fruit of her parents' fornication, and our world was like a silk tomb. Trust me, this ain't no exaggeration. She was graciously beautiful, and this made her the perfect princess of bastards. And trust me, that hurt, because her mother had never been called a bride. She has forcibly bonded her parents together and made them a family where eating twice a day was a pride. They knew nothing about balanced diets, they only knew how to balance hunger. And this household thing they lived in looks as old as Methuselah's mother, if she were to still be alive. 6 years later, it got better when mother gave birth to another, and then another. The story is long, but the lesson is short. Don't give up on God, because He won't give up on you.
But the moment Penny passed the school,
for graduate will not get packaging. Out of 1 million students, that's who will get that. If they want smoke, if they want drink, may they drink beer. Not people better beer, may they drink Weford beer. May they drink Tiri Tiri. May they drink Castomic. But the school when they dress me, I be Kobe, Pia Dolor. If they want drink, man, don't see their match for any other drink. May they drink Chelsea, Aromatic China, Alomo Pita, Baby Oku, or Gopa. If they want smoke, they're the man, make a smoke SK, smoke Igbo, smoke solution, smoke pawpaw leaf, smoke pepper. Ladies and gentlemen, go out to the world. No, I could tell my dad for God, I say, you don't smoke, you never see Igbo. If you still call that Igbo, you go, hey, sir, I want to smoke your night, Igbo, not to the apple. One day I can't get ready for Ukwali, I can't carry the guy go. As you reach there in the morning, now we go there, now we see two guys, they don't smoke, they don't bend down, their voice up like, okay, Mote. Ugo there, yo. I say, you see, they say, I want to forget to go there. As you reach there, I'll be able to get one person. I say, give us a to rest, no one ever fell last time. Now I say, draw no medal. Alamano, I tell you, see, this is going on the hand. I say, draw no medal. Alamano. And then I say, this is going to hire you. I say, I'm lying. Draw the roots. Alamano. And then I say, this is going to hire you. I say, I'm lying. Draw.
Start again.
Ladies and gentlemen,
program, so we do 5 minutes back to back shopping. Ladies and gentlemen, I just want to bring up a wonderful artist. This guy is good. He's a PhD student. You know him, he's a friend, he's a classmate, your roommate. Ladies and gentlemen, can you put your hands together as I bring up the stage, you know, other person? Run out the clap. But feel your best. Thank you. Every day she's always calling my phone, talking to me all night long. Don't need to flex no more, cause my voice is all she wants. See, I'm a humble, simple gentleman. I got the money to get all you want. See, they call me Mr. Love.
Traditional day.
Yeah? Professor Gotani. Yeah? All nation. What's the all nation? In case you don't know, my name is Itoto Bartolomeo Kwaegbe. Now, my real name, they call me Mc Itoto. But seriously, I just graduated from the University of Benin. And you know, say, they get the way your carry over go plenty. Your course advisor could go gather other course advisor and do the crack version. But I'm not going to take long. I wanted to do this joke, but it's in a Christian school. I'm going to do a Christian joke now. Children of God, shout hallelujah. Children, children. Umuchineke. Children of God, make some noise. But serious, I'd like to say this. You know, say, music industry now, they get what they rain. Every musician now, don't they get baby mama? Which is very wrong. When I will be Christians, when I will agree with me, is it right?
No!
Uh-huh. Two-faced data. You get baby mama. Everybody follow. And you go agree with me, say, those people when they get baby mama, the distressed song they sing. Like Two-faced, you go hear his song. Spiritual healing. I don't go bump the king. You sing again. If to say not just me, he didn't ever get me. Whiskey come. It's your boy Weezy. He didn't get me. Davido. Ah yeah. He didn't get me. One musician would not forgive get me at the bunch. If he ain't so good, you go hear his song. Shut up! You don't do it! I don't come here.
Yourself.